Your eyes
y tus ojos
are the windows to your soul.
Son las ventanas de tu alma.
These are the eyes
esos son los ojos
that the gospel opens
que el evangelio abre
so that you can be saved.
Para que tú seas salvo.
These are the same eyes
son los mismos ojos
that Satan shuts,
que Satanás cierra,
that he covers,
que cubre,
that he closes,
que cierra.
That means they're not believers.
Quiere decir que no son
creyentes. That means they don't believe.
Que no creen.
Did you drop any water?
¿Soltaste agua?
Why didn't you drop any water?
¿Por qué no soltaste agua?
I was holding it.
And why else?
Because I was looking at it.
Because you were looking at the water.
Porque estabas viendo el agua.
You weren't focusing on nothing else.
Estás enfocando.
Amen. Glory, dale un aplauso,
Gloria a Dios.
Señor. Glory to God. Let's keep our eyes
mantenemos nuestros ojos
on the living water.
En el agua viva.
Oh, thank you. Let's keep our eyes on the living water.
Mantengamos los ojos en el agua viva.
You are that glass.
Tú eres ese.
Keep your eyes on your
on
you.
Mantén tus ojos en ti.
Keep your eyes on what you're looking at.
Mantén tus ojos en lo que ves.
Keep your eyes on he who lives in you.
En aquel que mora en ti.
Stop grieving him.
Deja de entristecerlo.
Keep watching, keep
mantén
praying.
Mantén ahí cuidado, en
keep
alerta,
believing.
En oración, creyendo.
Your life will be so
que
much
tu
better.
Vida va a ser más mejor.
I promise you.
Te lo prometo.
Again he came, he found them sleeping,
y
their eyes were heavy.
Durmiendo, sus ojos estaban pesados.
So leaving them again,
así que dejándolos de nuevo,
he went away,
se fue,
and he prayed for
y
the third
tercera
time,
vez, él oró,
saying the same words
diciendo
once
las
again.
Mismas palabras de nuevo.
In other words,
en otras palabras,
Christ
Cristo
was here
estaba aquí
to do the will of the Father.
Para hacer la voluntad del Padre.
We
nosotros
are here
estamos aquí
to do the will of
para
the
hacer
Father.
La voluntad del Padre.
Whatever that will is,
lo que sea esa voluntad,
we are here to do
nosotros
that.
Estamos aquí
that
hacer
is our will.
Esa es nuestra voluntad.
Let your will be done.
Que su voluntad sea hecha
on earth,
aquí en la tierra,
as it is in heaven.
Como es en el cielo.
This is the vessel earth.
Esa es la vasija terrenal.
This is the earth vessel.
Esa es la vasija de la tierra.
Well, the nation's going bad.
Las naciones están yendo mal.
Well, the church is
pues
freaking out.
La iglesia está en alerta.
Well, don't pay attention to the
pues
noise.
No pongas atención al ruido.
Stop being part of the chaos.
Deja de ser parte del caos.
Amen. And put your eyes on him.
Y pon tus ojos en él.
So that you can do his will.
Para que haga su voluntad.
So doing the will of God.
Y haciendo la voluntad de Dios.
Did you know it brings you peace?
¿Sabes que te trae paz?
Some people say, how can you sleep?
¿Cómo puedes dormir?
With all this chaos.
Con todo este caos.
Because I put my eyes on
porque
him.
Yo enfoco los ojos en él.
And I have internal peace.
Y tengo paz eterna.
Get some of the internal peace,
obtiene
church.
Esa paz interna.
You won't grow white hairs. Amen.
No vas a tener canas.
Glory to God. Only here.
Solamente aquí.
These are yours, by the way.
Esos son tuyos.
Belong to you.
Les pertenece a ustedes.
There are you. Glory to God. And then he returned to the disciples
y luego
and
regresó
said to them,
a los discípulos y les dijo,
are you still sleeping?
¿Todavía estáis durmiendo?
Are you still resting?
Y descansando.
Listen.
Escuchad.
The hour of my sacrifice,
la hora de mi sacrificio,
is at hand.
Está cerca.
And the Son of Man,
y el Hijo del Hombre,
is going to be betrayed,
está siendo entregado,
in the hands of the
en
sinners,
manos de los pecadores.
The sinners are those,
aquellos son,
whose way,
cuyo camino,
and nature,
y naturaleza,
is the opposition
es oponerse
of God.
A Dios.
There's only one way.
Solo hay un camino.
The way of Jesus.
El camino de Jesús.
There are many other ways.
Y hay muchos otros caminos.
But they will lead you to destruction.
Pero te van a llevar a la destrucción.
Amen.
Amen.
And the Bible says, get up.
Y la Biblia dice, levántate.
Let us go.
Déjanos ir.
Look.
Mira.
My betrayer
mi traidor
is near.
Está cerca.
I'm going to tell you something, church.
Te voy a decir algo, iglesia.
That the betrayer
que el traidor
of the church
de la iglesia
is near.
Está cerca.
It's near.
Está cerca.
When?
¿Cuándo?
Will he completely betray?
¿Va a ser completamente traicionado?
That there will be a great falling away?
¿Que va a haber una decaída?
I cannot tell you.
No te puedo decir.
But you should be aware of the times.
Pero debes estar alerta de los tiempos.
The signs are away, are
las
here.
Las señales están aquí.
And we gotta be awake.
Y debemos
awake.
Estar despiertos.
We must be awake.
Debemos estar despiertos.
We must be aware.
Debemos estar en alerta.
And we must be interceding.
Y intercediendo.
Intercede for pastors.
Intercede por los pastores.
Intercede for the churches.
Intercede por la iglesia.
Intercede for your family.
Intercede por tu familia.
Intercede for the fathers.
Intercede por el padre.
Intercede for the single mothers.
Intercede por la madre soltera.
Intercede for the children.
Intercede por los hijos.
Intercede for one another.
Intercede uno al otro.
Stay awake.
Levántate.
Be aware.
Estés en alerta.
Continue in intercession.
Continuando
amen.
Esa intercesión.
Because there is a cost.
Porque hay un costo.
The Bible says.
Dice la Biblia.
In 1 Thessalonians 5:6.
Tesalonicenses.
So then let us not sleep.
Así que no dormamos.
In spiritual indifference.
En la diferencia espiritual.
Being asleep.
Estando dormido
means you're indifferent with one
significa
another.
Que eres indiferente uno al otro.
You always gotta find something different
siempre
in one
tienes
another.
Que encontrar algo diferente
that
en el
means
otro
you're asleep.
significa que estás dormido.
That means you're not awake.
Que no estás despierto.
Let's be awake.
Hay que estar despiertos.
So that whenever we see something different,
para cuando veamos algo diferente,
we can still love each other with the truth.
Podamos amarnos unos al otro con la verdad.
With the truth.
Con la verdad.
That will set us free.
Que nos va a liberar.
Because there are some people that need to be set free.
Porque si hay personas que tienen que ser liberadas.
But the Bible says.
Pero la Biblia dice.
That it is the goodness of God.
Que es la bondad de Dios.
That will draw men unto Him.
Que va a traer al hombre cerca.
Some of us need to tap into that goodness of God.
Algunos tenemos que obtener esa bondad de Dios.
And let us not sleep.
Y no dormirnos.
Let us not sleep in spiritual indifference.
En esa indiferencia espiritual.
As the rest of the world does.
Así como el resto del mundo.
But let us keep wide awake.
Pero que estemos despiertos.
Let us keep alert.
Alerta.
Let us stay cautious.
Precavidos.
And let us be sober.
Y que seamos sobrios.
When you read the word sober in the
cuando
Bible,
lee la palabra sobrio en la
it
Biblia,
means self-control.
Autocontrolados.
Let us have some self-control.
Tener autocontrol.
Men, we have self-control.
Hombre, tenemos autocontrol.
Women, you have self-control.
Mujeres, tienes autocontrol.
There are some things that my body wants to do.
Y hay cosas que mi cuerpo
because
quiere
I'm a man just like
yo soy
all
un
you
hombre
men.
Como ustedes.
I'm a man's man.
Yo soy un hombre
but
de hombre,
I have self-control.
Pero tengo autocontrol.
I have the gift of the Holy Spirit.
Tengo el don del Espíritu Santo.
The Holy Spirit lives in
el Espíritu Santo vive en mí.
The devil is always trying to get me. You
el diablo
better believe
siempre
it.
Quiere obtenerme.
But I have self-control.
Pero yo tengo autocontrol.
That devil ain't gonna get me.
Ese diablo no me va a
surround
obtener.
Surround yourself with people.
Rodéate con gente.
Then when you miss a sign,
que cuando tú pierdes una señal,
you, hey, buddy, you
que
miss
te vayan
a
decir,
sign.
Oye, man, has perdido una señal.
Well, stay over there. Because quickly,
porque rápidamente,
you can fall.
Tú puedes caer.
I've seen a lot of pastors
yo he visto a muchos pastores caer.
I've learned from it.
He aprendido de eso.
I love them.
Los amo.
But I've learned from them.
Pero he aprendido.
My pastor tells me.
Mi pastor me dice.
Learn from my mistakes.
Aprende de mis errores.
So that you don't have to make the same
para
mistakes.
Para que no tengas que hacer los mismos errores.
I'm telling you.
Yo te digo a ti.
Learn from my mistakes.
Aprende de mis errores.
So that you don't have to go through those mistakes.
Para que
dale
no
un aplauso, Señor, glory
por
to God.
Ellos.
Because there is a cost to pay.
Porque si hay un precio que pagar.
Matthew 13:46.
Mateo 13:46.
And upon finding a single pearl.
Y al encontrar una sola perla.
Of great value.
De gran valor.
That's the kingdom of God.
Ese es el reino de Dios.
The kingdom of God is
el reino
of great
de Dios
value.
Es de gran valor.
The Bible says.
Dice la Biblia.
That the kingdom of God.
Que el reino de Dios.
Is not low either here.
No está ni aquí.
Or there.
No está ni allá.
Or anywhere.
O en cualquier lugar.
But it is within me.
Pero está dentro de mí.
This is where the kingdom
aquí
of God
es
is.
Aquí es donde está el reino de Dios.
This is what brings you
eso
value.
Es lo que te trae el valor.
Your house don't give you value.
Tu casa no te da valor.
Hey, amen. Let's buy a house.
Amén. Compra casa. Gloria a Dios.
Amen. But your value
pero tu valor
is in the kingdom of
está
God
en el reino de Dios
that is within
que está dentro.
And the merchant
y el mercantista,
when he saw the value
cuando vio el valor,
he sold everything
él vendió todo.
Because so God so loved
porque
the world
Dios amó al mundo,
that he gave
que
his only
dio
begotten
su único
son
hijo,
so that he who believeth in him
en él,
when you got the kingdom of God within you
el reino de Dios dentro,
that means you're the one that believeth in him
que tú crees en él,
and you will not perish
y tú no vas a perecer,
but you will have everlasting
pero vas
life
a tener vida eterna.
Because the value in
porque
you,
valor en
he
ti,
already paid the cost.
Ya lo pagó.
He paid the cost.
Él ya pagó el costo.
It was a heavy cost.
Y era un costo
I
pesado.
Can't pay that cost.
Yo no puedo
your mama
pagar
can't
eso,
pay
ni
the
tu
cost.
Mamá tampoco.
Your church can't pay
ni
the
tu iglesia
cost.
Puede pagarlo.
Your daddy can't pay
ni
the
tu
cost.
Papá.
Denominations can't pay
la denominación
the cost.
Tampoco.
Christ Jesus already paid
Cristo
the cost.
Ya lo pagó.
He's the one that paid the cost.
Él es el que pagó el costo.
Amen. He paid
amén
it for us.
Él lo pagó por nosotros.
And we have a debit card. Hallelujah.
Y no teníamos una tarjeta de crédito.
We got it, hey.
La tenemos.
We got it.
La tenemos.
And that is within us.
Y eso está dentro de nosotros.
And the Bible says.
Y la Biblia dice.
And when he found it.
Y cuando lo encontró.
He had great value.
Tenía gran valor.
And he went.
Y fue.
And sold all that he had.
Y vendió todo lo que tenía.
And the Bible says.
Y dice.
That he bought it.
La Biblia que la
he
compró.
He bought it on the cross.
La compró en la cruz.
The crucifixion.
La crucificación.
The burial.
El entierro.
And the resurrection.
Y la resucitación.
And in the resurrection.
Y en la resucitación.
And in the burial.
Y en el entierro.
He was able to go to Sheol.
Él pudo ir a Sheol.
He was able to go to death and say, death, you have no
muerte,
power.
Decir, no tienes poder.
You have no power.
And, ya those, no tienes poder.
And those that were in the Abraham's bosom,
y aquellos que estaban en el pecho de Abraham,
he took them with him
los
to
llevó
heaven
con él al cielo.
And so now you,
y ahora tú,
when you die,
cuando tú mueras,
to be away from the body,
para estar lejos del cuerpo,
now you're present with
ahora
the Lord.
Estás
amen. Glory. Dale un aplauso,
amén.
Señor. Glory
a Dios.
He paid the price.
Él ya pagó el precio.
But the ones in the other side,
pero los del otro lado,
they're still there.
Todavía están ahí.
Until the second resurrection.
Hasta la segunda resucitación.
You don't want to be part of the second resurrection.
Tú no quieres ser parte de la segunda resucitación.
Be part of the first.
Ser parte de la primera.
You're the believer.
Tú eres el creyente.
The second resurrection,
el segundo,
they will be judged.
Van a ser juzgados.
In the white throne judgment.
Y no va a ser en un juzgado.
And thrown into the lake of fire.
Y echado al lago de fuego.
Come to Sunday morning class, you're gonna love
Ven
it.
Ven a la escuela dominical
del
domingo.
I just have to throw you a little.
Y ahí te voy a dar un poquito.
It is good.
Es buena.
Luke 14:25.
Lucas 14:25.
This is what the Bible says.
Y esto es lo que la Biblia dice.
Yeah, this is just the introduction.
This is what the Bible says. Esto es lo que la Biblia
dice. We're gonna pay the price, okay?
Vamos a pagar el precio.
The Bible says.
Dice.
That there was a large crowd.
Ahora bien, a grandes multitudes.
They were going along with Jesus.
Acompañaban a Jesús.
How many of you know?
¿Cuántos saben?
That just going along with Jesus.
Que solamente acompañando a Jesús.
Creates a large crowd.
Crea una multitud.
They just go along with.
Solamente van y lo acompañan.
But they're not really following.
Pero no lo están siguiendo.
Some of them are following them from afar.
Algunos lo siguen de lejos.
Peter got caught sleeping 3 times.
A Pedro se le encontró durmiendo 3 veces.
In the Garden of Gethsemane.
En el jardín de Getsemaní.
Right?
¿Verdad?
3 times.
3 veces.
So wake up.
Levántate.
What's the next thing Peter did?
¿Cuál es lo siguiente que hizo Pedro?
He reacted in the flesh.
Reaccionó en la carne.
This is the guard, the
este
Roman. The Jewish soldier, right?
It was el soldado a Jewish soldier. Judío.
Jewish soldier. A lot of people think it's a Roman soldier. What? It
Piensa
was
que
Jewish
era un
soldier.
Soldado romano, pero
he
es
came,
judío. Él vino.
And when he came,
fue cuando vino,
Peter got caught asleep.
Pedro lo encontraron durmiendo.
He was caught not sleeping.
Encontrado no durmiendo.
What was his reaction?
¿Qué fue su reacción?
He reacted in the flesh.
Reaccionó en la carne.
Pastor.
Pastor,
why am I always reacting in
¿por qué
the flesh?
Siempre estoy reaccionando a la carne?
I don't know, maybe you're not praying.
¿Pues no estás orando?
That's a pretty good indication.
Esa es una indicación muy buena.
Can we all agree with that?
¿Podemos estar de acuerdo?
Let's agree with it.
Hay que estar de acuerdo.
So that we stop reacting in the flesh.
Para que dejemos de reaccionar a la carne.
So the large crowd, they went along with Jesus.
Y la multitud acompañaban a Jesús.
But then he turned.
Y él se volvió.
And he said to them.
Y les dijo.
If anyone comes to me,
si alguien viene a mí,
and does not hate his own father,
y no odia a su padre,
man. What?
¿Qué?
Some of you are like, well, I hate that.
Sí, anyway, pues
well,
no.
You better forgive him. Forgive him. Forgive
Perdona
him.
Tu padre.
Honor your father.
Honra
honor
a
your
tu padre. Amen. Honra a tu madre.
This is something spiritual.
Esto es algo espiritual.
Okay, don't get it all twisted.
No lo vayan a confundir.
Don't go. Well, pastor told me to hate you.
Oh, pero el pastor me dijo que te odie.
I don't like you. I don't
Que no te use, que no me caes
gordo,
bien.
No.
I hate you.
And he does not hate his own father
no
and mother.
A su padre y a su madre.
And wife and children.
A su mujer y a sus hijos.
And brothers
y a sus
and sisters.
Hermanos y hermanas.
Yes.
Sí.
And even his own life.
Aún a su propia vida.
In a sense of indifference.
En el sentido de indiferencia.
To or relative.
Relativo.
Disregard.
Desprecio.
For them.
Por aquellos.
In comparison.
En comparación.
With his attitude
con su actitud
towards
hacia
God.
Dios.
And that means
y eso quiere decir
that my love for God
que mi amor por Dios
and my love for
y mi amor por
this is my wife, by the way. This is my wife.
Esta es mi esposa.
And the love for my wife
y por mi esposa
there ought to be
que tiene
that
que ser
much.
Ese tanto.
When the world sees
cuando el mundo vea
when the world sees this gap
cuando el mundo vea ese espacio
how can you love God
¿cómo
more
puedes amar a Dios más
than your wife
que a tu esposa.
The world calls it hate.
El mundo le llama odio.
Ahí vas otra vez a la iglesia.
Oh, there you go to church.
Ahí vas otra vez a discipleship.
Oh, there you go to discipleship.
Ahí vas otra vez a evangelize.
Ahí vas a evangelizar.
Ahí vas otra vez a outreach.
Y ahí vas a los alcanzamientos.
Ahí vas otra vez con Lydia Feed the Poor.
Y ahí vas con,
ahí vas
con
otra
esto
vez a
y con aquella.
Bread of Life with Norma. Ahí vas. Because all they see
porque todo lo que ven
is this,
es esto.
And the world calls it
y el mundo le llama odio.
Some people will even excuse it.
Algunas personas lo van a excusar.
Well, I gotta put my house in order.
Pues yo tengo que poner mi casa en orden.
Well, if you love God
pues si
this
amas
much,
a Dios tanto,
your house will be in order.
Tu casa va a estar en orden.
Your house will be in order.
Tu casa va a estar en orden.
And when it's not,
y cuando no lo está,
pray.
Ora.
And God will show you.
Y Dios te va a mostrar.
Maybe you got an attitude.
Quizá tú tengas una actitud.
I'll say this. I had
Voy
an attitude yesterday.
Yo tuve una actitud ayer.
I locked myself in my room.
Y me encerré en mi cuarto.
I said, I'm done. Lock
y
the room up. I'm in my room.
Ahí me quedo en mi cuarto.
Get out of this world, man.
Voy a salir de este mundo.
It was bad. It was just
Era mal.
The purging.
el sacar, el sacar, el exprimir.
Like a peeling orange.
Me sentí así como algo que me estaban exprimiendo.
Thank you, Lord.
Gracias, right? Señor.
There's a cost to pay.
Hay un costo que pagar.
It's worth it.
Y vale la pena.
You have no idea how good this
no
day feels.
No tienes idea qué bueno se siente este día.
Feels good.
Se siente bueno.
We had victory.
Tenemos victoria.
You know how many times I had to tell people, Satan, get behind me, get
¿sabes
behind
cuántas
me,
veces
Satan?
Tuve que decirle Satanás, ponte atrás.
If anyone comes to me,
si alguien viene a mí,
and he does not hate his
y
relative,
él no odia a su,
he cannot be my disciple.
A su padre, a su madre, no puede venir a ser mi discípulo.
That's what the Bible says.
Eso es lo que la Biblia dice.
The Bible says in the book of Luke, chapter 18,
Lucas 18, 28.
And Peter said,
y Pedro dijo,
it's always Peter, right?
Siempre es Pedro, ¿verdad?
How many Peters in the house?
¿Cuántos Pedros en la casa?
I'm a Peter, man.
Yo
I'm
soy
a Peter.
Un Pedro.
I love Peter. I want to be a John, though.
Pero quiero ser un Juan.
John was cool.
Juan era cruel.
You know, Peter gets off the boat.
Y Pedro sale del barco.
And then John's like.
Y luego Juan está.
I want to be John.
Yo quiero ser Juan.
But I'm a Peter.
Pero
can't
soy
help.
Pedro.
I can't help myself. Peter said, "Look."
Pedro dijo, "Mira."
In other words, behold.
He aquí.
The Bible says, "Behold."
He aquí dice la Biblia.
In other words, look.
Mira,
we have left all.
Hemos dejado todo.
We've left our homes.
Cosas.
We left our businesses.
Casas.
We left our families.
Negocios, familias.
And we have followed you.
Y te hemos seguido.
Obviously, that's not for everyone.
Obviamente, eso no es para todos.
It's not for everyone.
No es para todos.
But it's for a few.
Pero es para pocos.
Many are called.
Muchos son llamados.
But few are chosen.
Y pocos escogidos.
And it's for a few.
Y es por pocos.
That doesn't mean you're less.
No significa que eres menos.
No, be the pastor of your home.
No, sé el pastor de tu hogar.
Be the minister of your neighborhood.
El ministro de tu vecindad.
But some are literally called to leave everything.
Que unos son llamados para dejar todo.
And he said to them,
y dijo,
I assure you,
os aseguro,
this is the greatest insurance ever.
Y eso lo mejor asegurado.
Better than Geico.
Más que la aseguranza.
Better than whatever.
Más que cualquier cosa.
This is great insurance.
Esto es una gran aseguranza.
He says, I assure you,
os aseguro,
you and most solemnly say to you,
y os digo muy solamente,
there is no one.
No hay nadie.
There is no one.
No hay nadie.
Tell your neighbor, there
mira
is
tu vecino,
no one.
No hay nadie.
Who has left house or
que
wife,
haya dejado casa o esposa,
or brothers,
o hermanos,
or parents,
o padres,
or children,
o hijos,
for the sake of the
por
kingdom
el reino
of God,
de Dios,
who will not receive
que no reciba
many times
muchas cosas,
as much
o veces,
as in this age
en este siglo,
and in the age to
y
come,
en el siglo venidero,
eternal life.
La vida eterna.
With God,
con Dios,
he keeps his word.
Él mantiene su palabra.
God is not a man to
Dios
lie,
no es un hombre de mentir,
or a human being to change his mind. Dale un aplauso al Señor. Glory to God. Amen. The Bible continues in verse 27,
y en verso 27
of the book of Luke,
de Lucas
14, verse 27. Whoever does not carry his own cross,
el que no lleva su propia cruz.
Carrying your own cross
cargando
means this.
Tu propia cruz significa
how many
esto?
Of you know that cross is heavy?
¿Cuántos saben que esa cruz es pesada?
You can't carry it.
No la puedes cargar.
But he says, take my yoke.
Pero dice, toma mi yugo.
My yoke is easy.
Mi yugo es fácil.
My burdens are light.
Mis cargas livianas.
In other words, I already carried it further.
Yo ya lo cargué lejos.
I took the stripes.
Yo ya llevé el golpe.
I already did what God demanded.
Yo ya hice lo que Dios dijo.
But you must carry your cross.
Pero ahora tú carga tu cruz.
Carrying this cross gets heavy,
cargando
church.
Esta cruz se hace pesada, iglesia.
And we can't do it alone.
Y no lo podemos hacer solos.
At times, there's going to be times where we need each other.
En tiempo va a ser que nos vamos a necesitar.
We need each other to encourage
unos a los otros para animarnos.
Not to quit.
No para por vencernos.
You got this.
Tú tienes esto.
You got this.
Tú tienes esto.
Pick it up, man.
Levántalo.
Look, let me help you.
Deja ayudarte.
Look, let's get four men together.
Hay que obtener cuatro hombres
and
juntos.
Let's carry him out of
y
his misery.
Y hay que cargarlo de su miseria.
Let's bring him over here.
Hay que traerlo de nuevo.
It takes the body of Christ.
Toma el cuerpo de Cristo.
Amen. To help each
amén,
other.
Para ayudarnos.
Carry the cross.
Cargar
but whoever does not carry his own cross.
Pero quien no carga su propia cruz.
That means you're not expressing a willingness.
Quiere decir que no estás haciendo una voluntad.
To endure whatever comes your way.
Para permanecer lo que viene en tu vida.
That's what carrying the cross means.
Esto es lo que cargar tu cruz.
That means you're not willing to endure.
Que no estás dispuesto a permanecer.
And if you're not willing to endure,
y si no estás dispuesto a permanecer,
the Bible says,
la Biblia dice,
that those who endure to the end,
que permanecen hasta el final,
will be saved.
Van a ser
salvos. Isn't that what the Bible says?
¿Qué es lo que la Biblia dice?
You must endure it.
Tienes que permanecer.
It's your cross.
Es tu cruz.
Endure this cross.
Permanece esta cruz.
Because if you endure to the end,
porque si permaneces hasta el final,
the Bible says you will be saved.
La Biblia dice que vas a decir.
And the Bible says,
la Biblia dice,
where am I at? Okay, expressing the willingness to endure.
Expresar para permanecer.
Whatever may come.
Lo que vaya a venir.
And follow after me.
Y seguirme.
That means believing in me.
Creyendo.
That means conforming to my example.
Conforme a mi ejemplo.
In living.
En vivir.
And if need be.
Y si necesita.
Suffering.
Sufrir.
You know, that's a term that is not mentioned in churches no more.
Término en una iglesia que ya no se usa.
Because we don't want to preach suffering.
Porque no queremos predicar sufrimiento.
We want to go to a church.
Queremos ir a una iglesia.
That talks about.
Que habla.
How can you give me 3 points?
De cómo me das 3 puntos.
On how to have a good life.
De cómo tener una vida buena.
Because I don't want to suffer.
Porque no quiero sufrir.
But you go to New Life Church.
Pero tú vas a Iglesia Nueva Vida.
Where we're going to preach to you the truth.
Donde te vamos a predicar la verdad.
Where you are going to suffer.
Donde sí vas a sufrir.
That means to endure.
Significa permanecer.
There's a reason why you're suffering now.
Hay razón porque estás sufriendo.
Because God is teaching you.
Porque Dios está enseñando.
To persevere.
A perseverar.
To gain character of
para
Christ.
Para obtener carácter.
So that you can have hope in eternity. Dale un aplauso al Señor. Glory to God. Believe in Him.
Creyendo en Él.
Conform to His example in living.
Conformándose en su ejemplo de vida.
Even in suffering.
Si es necesario sufrir.
Perhaps even dying.
O tal vez muriendo.
Because of faith in Christ.
Por la fe en Cristo.
The Bible says, you cannot be my disciple.
No puede ser mi discípulo.
For which one of you,
por quien vosotros,
when he wants to build a
cuando
watchtower,
quiere construir una torre,
does not first sit down,
no se sienta primero,
and calculate the cost,
y calcula el costo,
to which if he has enough
para ver
to finish
si tiene suficiente
it,
para terminarla.
Otherwise,
de lo contrario,
when he has laid a foundation,
cuando haya puesto los cimientos,
and is unable to finish,
y no pueda terminar,
all who see it,
aquellos que lo vean,
will begin to ridicule him,
comenzará a ridiculizarlo.
Have you ever been there?
¿Alguna vez has estado ahí?
You're on fire for the Lord.
Estás a fuego con el Señor.
But you didn't finish the race.
Pero no terminaste la carrera.
You're out there, hey.
Estás allá.
I don't know. Whatever.
Yo no sé lo que sea.
And they ridicule you.
Y empiezan a ridiculizarte.
Why are they ridiculing me,
¿por qué
man?
Me están ridiculando?
Because you didn't sit down.
Porque tú no te sentaste.
You didn't count the cost.
No calculaste el costo.
It's a great cost, church.
Es un gran costo, iglesia.
It's going to cost you everything.
Te va a costar todo.
Especially in your suffering.
Especialmente tu sufrimiento.
It's easy to quit.
Es fácil de darte por vencido.
There's a cemetery full of quit dreams.
Hay un cementerio lleno de sueños terminados.
You know how many inventions went straight to the grave?
¿Sabes cuántos inventos se fueron ahí al cementerio?
Because they quit.
Porque se dieron por vencidos.
You know, my wife told me yesterday.
Y mi esposa me dijo ayer.
Well, how many businesses are you going to open?
Pues cuántos negocios vas a abrir?
I said, as many as it takes.
Le dije cuántos pueda yo abrir.
Something's gotta hit.
Algo tiene que pegar.
You either put it on.
O lo pones.
You either clean it,
o lo limpias,
or I'll design it.
O si no te lo diseño, amen.
Keep making your apples.
Sigue haciendo tus manzanas.
Keep designing your shirts.
Sigue diseñando tus camisetas.
Keep being the hope.
Ser la esperanza.
Keep putting glitter on it.
Poniéndole brillo.
Make it shine.
Que todo brille.
Don't stop.
No te detengas.
Because it gets tough.
Porque se hace duro.
Keep persevering.
Sigue perseverando.
Surround yourself with some people.
Y rodéate con personas.
That you're willing to say, "Ay, that hurt."
Dispuestos a decir, "Ouch, that hurt."
But it's the truth.
Pero es la verdad.
It's sharpening your iron.
Está sacándole filo a
They won't let you quit. I won't let you quit.
Yo no te voy a dejar dar por vencido.
I promise you I won't let you quit.
Lo prometo que no te voy a dejar por vencido.
Let's go to 2 Samuel 24.
Segunda de Samuel 24:18.
And here's the cost.
Y ese es el costo.
There is a threshing floor that needs to be purchased.
Hay una tierra que tiene que ser trillada con precio.
And it comes with a price.
Y viene con ese costo.
Because in the beginning of chapter 24,
porque en el principio del 24,
David became prideful.
David se hizo orgulloso.
He started to count the people.
Empezó a contar las personas.
He started to count the people of Israel.
A contar las personas de Israel.
And this God was not pleased.
Y así Dios no estaba.
In other words, he became prideful.
Contento. Él se, a David se hizo
God
orgulloso.
Is not pleased in our pride.
Dios no está contento con
God
ese orgullo.
God is not pleased in that we can do it on our own.
Dios no está contento que lo podemos hacer por sí
Now,
mismos.
I do believe that there's times where you have to set things in order.
Ahora sí creo que hay tiempos que tienes que poner cosas en orden.
But you still can't do it on your own.
Pero todavía no hacerlo solo.
And God was not pleased.
Y Dios no estaba contento.
With what David did.
De lo que David hizo.
Because David did a census
Porque
in chapter
David
24
hizo
in the beginning.
Census en el capítulo 24.
And God brought a plague.
Y Dios trajo plaga.
Because of his
Por esto, por su orgullo.
Now, I'm going to say this.
Ahora te voy a decir esto.
That whatever plague is going on.
Que cualquier plaga que está pasando.
If you pay the price.
Si tú pagas el precio.
That plague will end.
Este plago, esta plaga se termina.
Whether there's a plague in the church.
O sea, plaga en la iglesia.
Whether there's a plague in the nation.
Plaga en la nación.
Whether there's a plague in your family.
Plaga en tu familia.
Whether there's a plague in your business.
Plaga en tu negocio.
It came because of disobedience.
Vino por la desobediencia.
Some type of disobedience.
Alguna desobediencia.
Somewhere.
Algún lado
it was allowed to come in.
Que permitió ser entrado.
The Bible says in the book of Numbers, chapter 25,
Números 25,
that they were praying unto God,
que oraban ante Dios,
and sin came into the camp.
Y el pecado entró al campamento.
But the Bible says
Pero la Biblia dijo
that there was a man,
que había un hombre,
his name was Phinehas,
su nombre Phinehas,
and he rose up.
Y él se levantó,
and he said, I will not allow
dijo,
this sin
no
to come into the camp.
Esto aquí.
And the Bible says
y la Biblia dice
that he took a spear,
que puso una espada.
Now let me now, before you get all excited.
Ahora, antes de que te emociones,
some of you are that man.
Algunos son ese hombre
that are bringing in the plague.
Que está trayendo la plaga.
Because you're not keeping your eyes on
porque
that cup.
Porque no mantienes tus ojos ahí.
Take your eyes off of others, somebody's
Quita
business.
Quita tus ojos de los asuntos de los demás.
Unless you're willing to disciple them.
Al menos que estés dispuesto a discipularlos.
We need disciples.
Necesitamos discipulantes.
But we you can't be a disciple.
Pero no puedes ser discípulo.
If you're not a disciple.
Si no eres discípulo.
You can't be a pastor.
No puedes ser pastor.
If you're not pastor.
Si no estás pastoreando.
How many pastors are out there without a
¿Cuántos
pastor?
¿Cuántos pastores están allá afuera sin pastores?
Well, I would question it.
Pues lo cuestiono.
Where's the covering?
¿Dónde está la cobertura?
Where's the correction?
La corrección.
Where's the pastoring?
El pastorear.
Where's the teaching?
La enseñanza.
But the Bible says in chapter 24.
Pero la Biblia dice capítulo 24,
man, this is
24,
good, right?
This es
good
bueno,
stuff.
¿Verdad?
It's good stuff.
Es buenas cosas.
This makes us one strong family.
Esto nos hace una familia fortalecida.
Strong family, all of us.
Familia fortalecida,
We're all
todos.
One.
Somos uno.
All of us are one.
Todos somos uno.
The other one not better than you. You're not better than the
El
other
otro
one.
No es mejor
We're
que
one.
Tú, ni tú eres mejor que uno. Somos
We're strong.
Igual. Somos fuertes.
Chapter 24.
Capítulo 24.
I haven't heard music. That's good.
Yo no he escuchado música. Está bueno.
Chapter 24.
Capítulo 24.
There's a cost that we must pay.
Hay un costo que debemos pagar.
Chapter 24, verse 18.
24, 18.
David is about to build an altar.
David construye un altar.
That means surrenderance.
Entonces quiere decir arrepentimiento.
Your surrenderance is going to come with a cost.
Y va a venir con un costo.
You're going to surrender.
Te vas a entregar.
You built an altar.
Construiste un altar.
An altar of surrenderance.
Un altar de entrega.
Unto God.
Ante Dios.
And it comes with a cost.
Y viene con un costo.
Some people will say it's easy.
Alguien va a decir es fácil.
Well, it's not easy.
Pues no lo es.
It comes with a cost.
Viene con un costo.
And the Bible says
y la Biblia dice
that there was a prophet.
Que había un profeta.
This is why in the church
Por eso aquí en la iglesia
we must have a prophetic voice.
Tenemos tener voz profética.
I believe
Yo creo
with all my humbleness
con toda mi humildad
in the presence of God
en la presencia de Dios
that God has called me,
que Dios me ha llamado,
with a fivefold ministry.
Con un ministerio de cinco.
In other words, he's given me the office of the apostle.
En otras palabras, la oficina del apóstol.
I'm not talking about I'm the apostle.
No hablo que soy el apóstol.
I'm talking about I can govern.
Que puedo gobernar.
I can govern.
Puedo gobernar.
There's a spirit of governorship.
Un espíritu de un espíritu
to put things
de
gobernación in order,
para poner órdenes.
To build things up.
Para construir cosas.
The evangelist,
el evangelista,
to gather them,
para reunirlos,
the pastor,
el pastor,
to nurture you,
para nutrirte,
the teacher,
el maestro,
to teach you the Bible,
para enseñarte la Biblia.
And there's one more.
Y hay uno más.
And then the prophet,
y luego el profeta,
to prophesy,
para profetizar,
the scriptures,
la escritura,
and show you Jesus,
y enseñarte Jesús.
Jesus is coming.
Jesucristo viene.
Jesus is coming.
Jesucristo viene.
The sword is coming.
La espada viene.
The double-edged sword
de
is
doble
coming.
Filo viene.
Be aware. Wake
Esté
up.
Despierto.
Stop being
alerta,
asleep. Amen. Dale un aplauso, Señor. Glory to God. Gad, the prophet, comes.
El profeta Gad viene.
And he comes to David on that day.
Y viene a David ese día.
And he said to him,
y le dijo,
Go up.
sube,
set up an altar.
Y levanta un altar.
In other words, surrender to the Lord.
Entrégate al Señor.
But you got to surrender on the threshing floor.
Pero tienes que entregarte en esa tierra de trillar.
It's going to come with a price.
Va a venir con un precio.
And in this threshing floor.
Y en esta tierra de trillar.
Let me have three men up here.
Tres hombres aquí.
Let me have a threshing floor.
Una tierra para trillar.
Let me have a winnower.
Tener uno que va a sacudir.
And let me call a sifter.
Y uno que va a teñir.
This produces
esto produce
the final product.
El producto final.
Some of us are here.
Algunos estamos ahí.
But we don't want to be winnowed.
Pero no queremos hacer
teñidos. Some of us are here.
Algunos estamos aquí.
But we don't want to be sifted.
Pero no queremos hacer sacudidos.
In order for this product,
en orden para que este
after
producto,
the threshing,
después de trellir,
it must be sifted.
Tiene que ser sacudido.
So that it can be baked.
Para que sea horneado.
And you must go through the fire.
Y tienes que pasar por el fuego.
It must be mixed with water.
Mixto con el agua.
So it can be the bread.
Para hacer el pan.
So that it can nurture the body
para
of Christ.
Nutrir el cuerpo de Cristo.
Some of you are trying to feed the body of
Algunos
Christ.
Algunos le quieren dar de comer al cuerpo
only
de Cristo.
Through the threshing floor.
Solamente a través de la tierra trillada.
Gotta go through the process,
tienes
church.
Que pasar por el proceso, iglesia.
But he was going to surrender.
Pero él se iba a entregar.
Surrender his pride.
Entregar su orgullo.
Surrender his ability.
Entregar su habilidad.
Surrender his office.
Entregar su oficina.
Surrender everything about David.
Entregar todo de David.
Which David means
el cual David significa
the beloved,
el amado.
He needed to come from a man of war
necesitaba que ir a un hombre de guerra,
to a beloved man,
a un hombre amado.
Like John
Juan,
and James,
Juan y Santiago,
they were the sons of thunder,
que eran los hijos del trueno.
John became
Juan se hizo
the beloved,
el amado,
the man who put his head on the bosom
el hombre
of Christ,
que puso el oído en el pecho de Cristo.
To hear the heartbeat of
para
God.
Escuchar el palpitado de
he said,
de
go
Dios.
Up to the altar.
Y sube
to the Lord.
Al Señor.
On the threshing floor.
En la era de Aranua.
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 Which means joyful cry.
Que dice grito de alegría.
Aranua was the man. He was
Aranua
the Jebusite.
Era el hombre, el Jebuseo.
He was a Jebusite.
Un Jebuseo.
Who owned the land.
Que él tenía el lugar.
In other words.
En otras palabras.
Don't let nobody own
no dejes que nadie se haga dueño
your sacrifice.
De tu sacrificio.
Well, I can't.
Pues yo no puedo.
Because they're resisting against me.
Porque están resistidos
or they're stopping me from doing
o
this.
Me detienen de hacer esto.
It's going to come with a price, church.
Va a venir con un precio, iglesia.
Adonijah,
y Adonía,
he saw David coming.
Vio a David.
And the Bible says,
dice la Biblia,
and David went up according to God's word.
Y David subió de acuerdo a la palabra de God.
In other words, he went.
Él subió
obeying the prophetic word.
Obedeciendo la palabra profética.
He went according to the word.
De acuerdo a la palabra.
We must leave this church every Sunday.
Debemos dejar esta iglesia todos los domingos.
And go according to the word.
Ir de acuerdo a la palabra.
You must wake up every day.
Levantarte todos los días.
Let God speak to you through the word.
Dejar que Dios hable a través de la
palabra. So that you can walk out of your prayer closet.
Para salir de tu closet de oración.
So that you can walk out of your house.
De tu casa.
And you can do things according to the word.
Y hacer las cosas de acuerdo a Dios.
Which is the will of God.
Que la voluntad de Dios.
And the Bible says.
Y dice la Biblia,
and he went out
y él subió,
according to the word
de acuerdo a la palabra,
as the Lord had commanded.
Como el Señor le había ordenado,
Adonai looked down
Adonai miró hacia abajo,
and he saw the king
y vio al rey,
and he saw his servants
y a sus siervos,
they were crossing over towards him
cruzando hacia él.
This represents Christ.
Esto representa a Cristo.
This represents Christ and his disciples.
A Cristo y sus discípulos.
And the Bible says
y la Biblia dice,
and he looked down
y él vio hacia abajo,
and he saw them coming towards him
y los vio hacia él.
And the Bible says that he went out
dice que salió,
and the Bible says that he bowed before the king
se inclinó ante el rey,
with his face towards the guard
con el rostro hacia el suelo.
You know, when you draw near God, he will
cuando
draw
te
near
acercas
you
a Dios, él se acerca a ti.
And the Bible says
y dice la Biblia,
that Adonai said
Aruana dijo,
why has my lord the king
porque
come
ha venido
to his servant
mi señor el rey a su siervo.
And David said
y David respondió,
I came
vine
to buy
para
the threshing floor from you
la era,
to build an altar,
para construir el altar
to the Lord
al Señor,
so that the plague
para que el peste
may be held back
se aleje de,
from the people
del pueblo.
Whatever plague,
cualquiera plaga,
pay the price,
paga el precio.
Put your house in order,
pon tu casa en orden.
Put your ministry in order,
tu ministerio en orden.
Put your life in order,
pon tu vida en orden.
Put your walk in order,
tu caminar en
it's
orden.
It's going to come with a cost.
Va a venir con un costo.
There's some things that you're going to have to give
hay
up.
Cosas que vas a tener que
there's
entregar.
Some things in your life you're going to have to
cosas
give up
en tu vida que vas a entregar.
Because there may be a plague in your
porque
home.
Quizá haya una plaga en tu casa.
But that plague is not to kill you.
Y esa plaga no es para matarte.
That plague is to wake you up,
es para levantarte.
To wake up your prayer
para
life.
Despierta esa oración
to
en tu
wake
vida
up your Bible reading life,
para leer esa Biblia
to wake up your obedient
para
life,
tu obediencia
to wake you up
para despertarte
so
a ti
that you're no longer asleep,
para que no estés dormido
but so that you can have your eyes wide open.
Pero que
amen.
Tengas
glory
tus
to God.
Ojos
I'm almost
abiertos
done, I'm almost done, I'm almost done, I'm almost done. Arananias said to David,
y Ananías le dijo a David,
let my lord,
deja que mi señor,
the king,
el rey,
take and offer up whatever seems
tome
good to him.
Lo que le parezca bien.
No.
No.
It's not whatever seems good to
no
you.
No es lo que se parezca bien.
It's not whatever seems good to
you. No es lo que le parezca bien.
It has to be biblical.
Tiene que ser bíblico.
There's a price to pay.
Hay un precio que pagar.
He said, "Give me whatever seems good to you."
Y dijo, dame lo que se parezca bien.
You know who that sounds like?
¿Y sabes a quién se parece?
That sounds like Satan.
Como Satanás.
Go ahead.
Ve.
Eat.
Come.
Of the tree.
Del árbol.
Of the knowledge of good and evil.
Del conocimiento de bueno y mal.
But God said,
pero Dios dijo,
that we could eat of all trees,
que podíamos comer de todos los árboles,
except that one,
excepto ese.
Biblically,
bíblicamente,
ignorant,
ignorante,
will cause you,
te va a causar,
to disobey,
a desobedecer.
If she would have known,
si ella hubiera sabido,
of the knowledge of the good and evil,
del conocimiento de bueno y malo.
You see, Adam and Eve's life,
Adán y Eva, su vida.
They could have eaten from the tree of life every day.
Pudieron comer del árbol de vida todos los días.
Every day.
Todos los días.
You can eat out of His word every day.
Tú puedes comer su palabra todos los días.
But we choose.
Pero nosotros
to
queremos
eat
comer
out of the tree of the knowledge of good and evil.
Del árbol de conocimiento de
mal. In other words, I'm my judge.
En otras palabras, yo soy mi juez.
I'm good. I'm a good guy.
Yo soy buena persona.
I'm a good dad.
Soy un buen padre.
I pay my bills.
Pago mis biles.
I'm pretty well liked.
Soy muy querido.
I'm going to be my own judge.
Voy a ser mi propio juez.
And Satan got him.
Y Satanás lo tuvo.
And it looked good to her eyes.
Y lo vio bien a sus ojos.
And let me go to the scripture real quick.
Y deja ir a la
and
escritura.
You guys stay there because we're not done with Genesis 3:4. Watch
Genesis
this.
3:4.
This is so good.
Esto es tan bueno.
I shared with some of you at that frutería
lo
the other day.
La otra vez.
And I had to share this again.
Y tenía que compartirlo de nuevo.
Because Ananias told David.
Porque Ananías le dijo a David.
Give me whatever the price you put on.
Dame lo que tú quieras.
No, the price
no,
was already
el precio
put.
Ya estuvo puesto.
But the serpent said to the woman.
Pero la serpiente le dijo a la mujer.
You certainly will not die.
Ciertamente no morirás.
Not gonna die.
No te vas a morir.
Stop listening to those religious
deja
folks.
De escuchar a esas personas religiosas.
Stop listening to New Life.
Deja de escuchar a Iglesia Nueva Vida.
Stop listening to the most hated man in the
al
DFW.
Hombre más odiado del DFW.
Let's come be entertained.
Hay que ser entretenidos.
You be your own judge.
Tú seas tu propio juez.
You're good. That's what he told her.
Es lo que le dijo.
You certainly will not die, for God knows
ciertamente
that,
no morirías.
That the day that you eat of it, your eyes will be
porque
open.
Porque Dios sabe que el día que comas de ella abrirán tus ojos.
When the eyes are open,
cuando los ojos se abran,
that means salvation.
Quiere decir la salvación.
When your eyes are closed,
cuando tus ojos están cerrados,
that means Satan has
quiere decir que Satanás
covered your eyes.
Ha cubierto tus ojos.
What Satan was telling the woman,
pues Satanás le decía a la mujer,
is keep sinning.
Sigue pecando.
You're still saved.
Todavía estás salvo.
You won't die.
No vas a morir.
And that's the message that is being preached
y ese
in America.
Es el mensaje que está siendo predicado.
Keep sinning.
Sigue pecando.
You're still saved.
Todavía estás salvo.
Now church.
Ahora iglesia.
You're not the judge.
Tú no eres el juez.
But you are spiritual.
Pero eres espiritual.
And you can judge all things.
Y puedes juzgar todas las cosas.
You can examine all things.
Examinar todas las cosas.
But do it with love.
Pero hazlo con amor.
Do it with care.
Hazlo con importancia.
Take that person out for a steak dinner.
Lleva a comer a esa persona.
They'll listen to you more.
Te van a escuchar mejor.
They'll be like, "Ooh, man, what you got to
y van
say
a decir,
to me?
¿Qué me tienes para decir de esto?"
But go to Miguel Chicharrones. You make some. I know we're going a little bit over, but is this good? Is this good? Okay, this is good. This is good. And then the Bible says, he said, and you will be like God.
Y tú vas a ser como Dios.
You know what that means?
¿Sabes qué quiere decir?
You're little gods.
Que eres Diosito.
You're lying devil.
Diablo mentiroso.
There's only one God.
Solo hay uno.
And he's already said, he's already paid the price.
Y él ya pagó el precio.
In other words, the price list is already set.
El precio ya ha estado puesto.
We're not at the pulga.
We're not at the flea market.
I'll give you five.
Te voy a dar cinco.
No, man, it says seven. Seven,
no,
seven, seven,
siete.
$7. $7. I'll give you five. You can't set your own price.
No puedes poner tu propio precio.
You got to pay the price.
Tienes que pagar el precio.
Church, we got to learn how to pay
the price. Iglesia, aprende a pagar el precio.
Real quick, real quick.
Rápidamente.
And then the Bible says, he said, look, here are the oxen.
Mira aquí.
For the burnt offerings.
Para la ofrenda quemada.
And the threshing sledges.
Y los trillos.
The threshing.
Trillar.
Was the separation.
Es para separar.
It was the beating.
Golpear.
I want you to beat something. Just
quiero
beat.
Que golpees algo.
Just beat. Así. Vale, así. Beat. Hazle con como que como le estás pegando a que le están pegando a Cristo, a Cristo, golpea. Así a Cristo. That's how they were beating Christ. They were beating Christ. They were beating Christ.
Estaba glory golpeando God. A Cristo. God.
They were beating Christ. Amen.
Golpeaban a Cristo.
Hey, come unto me with the spirit of children, right? Is that what the Bible says?
Vengan a mí con el espíritu de niños.
It's beautiful. It's beautiful. I want to be surrounded by children. Glory to God. The threshing, the separation.
El trillar, la separación.
It's a beating. It's a striking.
Es golpear. Es un golpe.
It's a striking against hard surfaces.
Sobre superficies duras.
Beating.
Es un golpe.
Some of you are going through that process.
Algunos
right
están
now.
Pasando por ese proceso.
And then the winnowing.
Y luego.
The winnowing is the process in which the chaff
es el proceso donde son separados.
With the wind.
Con el viento.
So there's a winnow.
Y el trillador.
Ya, yeah, vamos a enseñar a usar la palabra. Separate.
Y el aire, el viento lo separa.
It was beaten.
Fue golpeado.
Some of you seem like you're just caught up in the air. Like, oh,
solamente hay unos que se caen ahí en el
viento.
Out of control. Eso está fuera de control.
Go through the process.
Pasa por el proceso.
Look at what Jesus said.
Mira lo que Jesús dijo.
About the winnowing.
Del trillado.
Jesus said this.
Dijo esto.
He says in Luke 3:17.
Lucas 3:17.
His winnowing fork is in his hand. It's on your notes, mijo. His winnowing fork is in his hand.
Y el bieldo está en su mano.
To thoroughly clear.
Para limpiar.
His threshing floor.
A fondo eso era.
And to gather the wheat.
Y recoger el trigo.
The believers.
Los creyentes.
Into his barn.
En su granero.
That means the kingdom.
Su reino.
But he will burn up the chaff.
Pero quemará la paja.
The unrepentant.
Los imponentes.
With unquenchable fire.
Con fuego inextinguible.
But then there was another process.
Pero luego había otro proceso.
We're talking about the cost.
Hablamos del costo.
Some of you, life is beating you up.
Algunos su vida la está golpeando.
It seems like you're being stomped.
Se mira que está siendo pisoteado.
Every which way.
De cualquier modo.
You're being stomped financially.
Pisoteado financieramente.
You're being stomped emotionally.
Pisoteado emocionalmente.
You seem like everything's in the air, like
te mira
chaotic.
Como que todo está en el aire.
Chaotic.
Caótico.
Well, then God says.
Pues Dios dijo.
Oh, by the way, because you're so close to your
porque
blessing,
estás tan cerca tu bendición,
the devil has asked
que el diablo ha preguntado
to sift you like wheat.
Para sacudirte como trigo.
Because there's still things in you that are impure.
Porque hay cosas en ti que son impuras.
The beating wasn't enough.
El golpe no fue suficiente.
It takes the winnowing as well.
El trillado tampoco.
But now there's a sifting that must take place.
Pero ahora al tamizar.
Because I must turn that wheat into powder.
Porque tengo que entregar ese trigo.
Into pure powder.
A puro polvo.
So that I can mix the Holy Spirit, which is the water.
Para mixar el Espíritu Santo que es agua.
So I can mold it.
Para moldearlo.
So I can, with the potter's hand.
Como el
mold you,
como el alfarero,
press you,
que te presiona,
create in
te moldea y crea
into the
ti,
vessel that I want
to use,
not the vessel you want to be.
No la vasija que tú quieres.
Your
ser.
Vessel doesn't hold water.
Tu vasija no sostiene agua.
It must be broken.
Tiene que ser quebrada.
It must be turned new.
Tiene que ser nueva.
It must be sifted.
Tiene que ser sacudida.
I must put my Holy Spirit in
tengo
you.
Que poner mi Espíritu Santo
oh,
dentro.
By the way, it's not done yet.
Oh, todavía no está terminada.
One day you got to go through the fire.
Algún día tienes que pasar por el fuego.
And in that fire,
y en ese fuego,
God's going to reveal
Dios va a revelar
why you did this ministry.
¿Por qué tú hiciste este ministerio?
The hay. The wood,
la paja,
and the stubble,
la madera,
will be burned.
Y el tronco van a ser quemados,
but the gold,
pero el oro,
and the silver,
y la
and
plata,
the precious stones,
y las piedras preciosas,
you will receive your
tú
reward.
Vas a recibir tu recompensa.
And this reward you receive, you
y
know
esa
what
recompensa
it's for?
Que vas a recibir.
Because I'm like, what is this reward for?
Pues yo digo, ¿para qué es esa recompensa?
So that you can bring it to the king.
Para que se lo
Paul,
traigas
stand
al
right
rey.
There, Paul. Pastor Paul, stand right there. So that after the